每个人都是独立的个体，我们要勇于捍卫自己的边界，同时也不要强行跨入别人的边界。边界感是一个人最好的修养，我们只有唤醒边界意识，知人边界，知己边界，才会发现人际交往既温暖又轻松。那一刻，我们都能沐浴着和煦的春风，享受着生活的美好。Everyone is an independent individual. We must be brave enough to defend our own boundaries. And at the same time, we must not forcefully cross other people's boundaries. The sense of boundaries is a person's best cultivation. Only when we awaken the awareness of boundaries, know the boundaries of all.